In software project management, today's topic is Rapid Application Development, RAD, and Agile Method. Rapid Application Development, that is RAD. RAD model is a Rapid Application Development model. It is a type of incremental model. In RAD model, the components or functions are developed in parallel as if they were mini projects. The development are time boxed, delivered, and then assembled into a working prototype. This can quickly give the customer something to see and use and to provide feedback regarding the delivery and their requirements. The phase in the rapid application development model are business modeling, that is the information flow is identified between various business functions. Data modeling, information gathered from business modeling is used to define data objects that are needed for the business. Process modeling. Data objects defined in data modeling are converted to achieve the business information flow to achieve some specific business objective. Description are identified and created for CRUD of data objects. Application generation. Automated tools are used to convert process models into code and the actual system. Testing and turnover. Test new components and all the interfaces. Advantages of the RAD model. Reduce development time. Increase reusability of components. Quick initial reviews. Encourages customer feedback. Integration from very beginning solves a lot of integration issues. Disadvantages of RAD. Depends on strong team and individual performances for identifying business requirements. Only system that can be modularized can be built using RAD. Requires highly skilled developers, designers. High dependency on modeling skills. Inapplicable to cheaper projects as cost of modeling and automated code generation is very high. Agile methods. The agile methodology derives from the namesake manifesto, which advanced ideas that were developed to counter the more convoluted methods that pervaded the software development world despite being potentially inefficient and counterproductive. Promoting similar methods to lean, the key principles of Agile are as follows. Satisfying customers is the foremost importance. Develop projects with inspired contributors. Interactions are best when done in person. Software that works in is a measure of progress. Reflect and adapt on an ongoing basis. Additionally, the four core values of Agile are follows. Individuals and interactions over processes and tools. Working software over comprehensive documentation. Customer collaboration over contract negotiation. Responding to change over following a plan. Agile project management is one of the revolutionary methods introduced for the practice of project management. This is one of the latest project management strategies that is mainly applied to project management practice in software development. Therefore, it is best to relate Agile project management to the software development process when understanding it. Agile is an umbrella term used for identifying various models used for agile development, such as Scrum. Since agile development model is different from conventional models, agile project management is a specialized area in project management. There are many differences in agile development model when compared to traditional models. The agile model emphasizes on the fact that entire team should be tightly integrated unit. This includes the developers, quality assurance, project management, and the customer. Frequent communication is one of the key factors that makes this integration possible. Therefore, daily meetings are held in order to determine the day's work and dependencies. Deliveries are short term. Usually, a delivery cycle ranges from 1 week to 4 weeks. These are commonly known as sprints. Agile project teams follow open communication techniques and tools which enable their team members to express their views and feedback openly and quickly. These commands are then taken into consideration when shaping the requirements and implementation of the software. Thank you.